strong, Ramon. You losing your touch? You afraid, Ramon? Shoot to kill, you better hit the heart. Your own words, Ramon. The heart, Ramon. Don't forget the heart. Aim for the heart or you'll never stop me.
My grandpa, Pa Don, got his pilot's license August 15, 1994, at the age of 57. He flew for 8 years, till he and my grandma Bobby moved to the Upper Valley in April 2002 to be closer to me and my sister. His favorite airport was Hudson Valley Regional, abbreviated POU, because he liked the coffee shop they had there. Pa Don grew up on 1248 Teller Avenue in the Bronx, with his twin sister Rona and older brother Bob. Coincidentally, the address is the same as the time of morning I was born, 1248 a.m., some 6 decades later. Pa Don was Jewish. Grandma Bobby was raised Catholic, and Pa married her despite his parents' opposition on religious grounds. As a kid, Grandma liked roller skating and taking her sisters to the movies. When Pa Don got his pilot's license, Grandma's friend Mary gave him a little emblem of Our Lady of Loreto, the patron saint of pilots. Grandma Bobby affixed the emblem to the zipper of his flight jacket to protect him in the sky. The morning before Pod died, I went to the grocery store with my roommate Sam. On the way, we stumbled upon the most joyous, festive funeral parade I've ever encountered.
I don't remember who it was for.
It was bizarre timing, to say the least. Never been so scared as when my phone rang that evening. O merciful God, you have consecrated the house of the Blessed Virgin Mary with the mystery of the Word incarnate and placed it in the midst of your children. Pour forth your blessing on this vehicle so that those who take an aerial trip in it may happily reach their destination. and return safely home under Mary's protection.
Tachat kanafei hashechiyinah.